Now we're all enjoying the true blessings, the true beauty, the true golden, the true joy. Oh, that beautiful black woman, she stands. That black woman stands in the ways of which most people around the world haven't even begun to imagine, even with that beautiful colors upon her hair that makes it look like it comes from deep, deep down in history. That beautiful black woman, ever so strong, ever so beautiful. I take pride in being able to say she is the birth of what it is that makes her ever so beautiful, ever so colorful, ever so joyful. I imagine in my imagination, I recognize, and then I open my eyes and I can see it is true. You are all of that, the teacher, the one that bakes the strength to the history, the teacher, the lover, the mother that holds her and tells her it's all right. And then I turn back around and I say one more time, why does she move me so deeply inside? But I can't help that because she's too strong. She's too beautiful. She's too great. And I'm ever so, so vulnerably hungry for all that she has to offer. And oh my God, if there's a warrior on the floor that came through the afros that said back then what it is to tell the rest of the world that I'm coming from deep within, I turned around and said I will only be a man because her beauty has strengthened me. It reminds me my mother from deep within. It reminds me my sisters from deep within. It reminds me that rose that told me. It reminds me those glorious colors, the way she just walks along reminds me, and I can't deny, she is the true warriors that said beauty comes from deep within. That ever so beautiful, ever so strong, ever so, and that spirit I can't let go. As a man, I find strength in you, and I pray to God that the beauty of you never, ever stop coming from all the different things that shows the world that you stand up and you tell them, look at where I've been, look at where I am, and mind you of my beauty, ever so beautiful black woman. Turn that, stand by that, and even if the hair looks white like that, that beautiful chocolate woman, she smells, she tastes, she feels ever so powerfully, but yet ever so beautifully. Beautiful black woman.